And introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds, he is the WWE Champion. And he is one half of the WCW World Tag Team Champions, Triple H.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So, yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. Am I right, Byron?
100%, Michael. The opposition comes into this match practically frothing at the mouth, which means the champ better be on his game here tonight.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
And here we go as this one gets underway here in the foothills of the Rocky Mountains. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. Putting all that power to good use. And so what are your thoughts right now on Brock Lesnar? What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
I've got to be honest with you.
I look at the superstars of today, even these two, battling for a title, and think how some of the older superstars would absolutely dominate the WWE of today. Just saying, Michael.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
At this point, it's still anybody's match, Cole, but he's gotta be careful not to take too much more punishment here if he wants to be the one walking away with the win.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
Taking it to the midsection.
These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
What a display of unmitigated strength. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. Here comes Triple H. I guess he, here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Heading topside, apparently.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Appears as though Goldberg is starting to fade.
And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give.
He better be careful. If he's not, things can very easily go from bad to worse for him inside that cage.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Look out. He's been thrown from the cage wall.
You just got to be smarter about when you climb the cage. It's that simple.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
And now she's starting to ascend the cage.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Oh, here we go.
This could go one of two ways. We shall see.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
And I guarantee you the other three guys see the predicament he's in and are thinking of the
Spinebuster!
There it is. The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Now he... up the cage wall he goes.
Here we go.
And it appears Goldberg is starting to hit the wall physically now.
Looking for the quick pin. Two! Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count. Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had him fully locked in.
The challenger not looking good right now. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
I'm a little disappointed in his show. Maybe it's me, but I really expected more from him here tonight in this steel cage match.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Lesnar drives him down, but Coley's not finished.
No, not at all. Lesnar again with the power. And a third time.
The game getting abs.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Oh, my. The challenger simply will not be denied.
Look out!
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He's in trouble.
When Brock is feeling it,
good counter here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. When this guy's on, look out. Goldberg is making his presence known.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He seems to have lost his footing there.
Good idea. Just couldn't make it over the
spear. Incredible!
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
Dangerous, but effective. Beautiful belly-to-belly by Brock Lesnar. This man can do it all inside that ring. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
We know what's coming here.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
What a spinebuster by the game.
And there it is, boys. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, no. No, he reverses it. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. He's playing with him now.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Here he comes! Slowly making his way to the top.
Not the best way to conserve energy.
Oh, here we go!
This isn't over yet.
He lands the overhand. No, there's the reversal.
An incredible win for Brock Lesnar.
It may not appear that way, but that beaten and battered competitor standing tall inside that cage right now is your